said, "Hey, it's live now." So, and just as a reminder, just like with the beta, I'm not gonna do a whole lot of talking most of the time because, well, everybody can hear me. And I don't wanna deal with that too much if I don't have to. Yes! It is live! I am so excited! At least I'm guessing it's live. I don't remember if it took so long to load last time or not. Ha! Junker Funk! Trophy. No idea what that means, but okay. Lots of medals. Also, don't remember what I was doing. Guess we'll go this way. I'm also kind of eating because I'm hungry. It's awesome that I got to pick up where I left off. Well, kind of left off. I'm also trying to use my Xbox controls when it says X, which doesn't work so well. Sorry, wrong, freaking wrong buttons. Boyfriend gets home later. We were like, "Did you actually do anything today?" And they're responsible, probably, but fuck. Been craving to play. And I could. So I did. I wonder what petrified some corpses and killed others. Sometimes I just randomly start walking. Oh, because I run out of HP. That's why. Well. Don't know why I need the belt. Random bones, but apparently I do. I wonder what those are. Let's get my axe and my gun. Okay, there we go. That's better. Kinda curious about mutations. I have not yet gotten a mutation, but there's lots of talk about them online, so I am curious. Apparently you can get really good mutations, or really bad ones. And apparently there is a way to keep them, if you want. Otherwise, right away gets rid of them. Let's see. Also got healing salve. That sounds good. Food's not bad, so I think we'll be okay. Toilet paper. Supplies. Never have too much of those. Okay, I'm gonna mute myself for a minute because I'm gonna eat some of my food because I is hungry and I'd rather not. You guys just hear me munch, 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 munch because that's just not appropriate. So I'll just kind of hang out. I do start sounding a little loopy, I'm sorry. I might have made a bad decision. Actually, probably. I'm eating my lunch. And we have this really good bottle of peach nectar wine that we opened last night. So I decided to have a glass of that with lunch. Might not be the smartest idea, but that's what I decided to do. What? So. That's what I'm having with my lunch. So, and per my boyfriend, I'm an extreme lightweight. I kind of probably have to agree with him. But what that also means is that I might get loopy really quickly. So, need to learn about the inoculation. I thought I'd cleared this place, but I must have missed something. odd, because I thought I'd left all this stuff in my camp. Maybe not. Sneak attacks. No, I want the tin can. But okay. I don't really feel like reading this.
It's been a few hours. I can hear them clawing at the door. I've locked myself in a storage closet, but I don't think the door opens from the inside. It's okay. Everything is okay. An acute stress reaction. Panic and emotional distress. Breathe. I guess it's been 24 hours since the attack. The sound of combat has... Is it stopped? They're still outside. I have roughly 8 to 10 weeks. Provided no improvements. Starvation onset within 10 days. Effects of psychological shock are ongoing, but repressed. I can worry about PTSD later.
Sure you can.
I believe it's been 3 days. 3 nights. Adrenaline has just paid.
Yeah, I really don't feel like reading through all this.
Thank you.
Let's go to Appalachia. Take some bites while for. I heard that it was up, so I decided to try it out. And it was up. So apparently if you have it on disc, they shipped out they got permission to ship out like all the Power Armor editions early. So if you have it on disc and have it updated, it lets you play. It's kind of nice. Because I heard about it on all my Fallout Facebook groups and my Discord groups. Everybody was saying how about it was live. So I don't know if it's a mistake and they're going to take it down later or if I just get to keep going, but I'm kind of happy I get to play. This is where I ended last on the beta. It's nice, is even over encumbered, I can jump. I hear somebody. There they are. That one had a crown, which means he possibly has a bunch of nice things then. Okay, maybe he wasn't the one with the crown. The scorched dead person saved me. Okay, yeah, I remember I was at a little area where I could play music. Do 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 do. I'm gonna check this out. What is at the top of the tower? Right. Wow. Thought I said play, but I guess not. Message keeps repeating, yes. Bring any weapons? So, not much up here. Have I mutated yet? Is that what I meant to do? I'm Chance to irradiate melee at attackers. Nice! I actually got a good one. But I am hungry and thirsty. So let's have some juice. Some soup sounds good. That'll do for now. Nothing in here. Except apparently me getting stuck. Joy. Let me out. Dang it. Got back here and now I'm stuck. Well, darn. I guess I'm gonna stop for the moment and finish my lunch, and hopefully when I come back, I'll be unstuck. So, in a short time.